Morning, guys. Here we are. We're off to an old venue that we used to fish many years ago, the Huntspill. I'd like to fish the waglet on you. What are you going to fish, Clive?
Hopefully, end up fishing the hemp today.
You're going to hope to fish for the hemp brooch. Well, I got a method, which I lash the hemp in and I fish a maggot over the top. So it's always worked for me. The only thing is, if you're drawn in a section where the bream are feeding, that's the only time that I'll get beat. But otherwise, I'm looking forward to a good match. We're travelling with Clive today in his van. Gives me a bit of a rest. Means I can have a pint on the way back. And also, we're running late. So we've phoned them ahead just to say that we're running late and to pull us up. All right, I'll see you down at the venue or at the draw. Okay, well, we've arrived, but late. Okay, here we are, peg 48. Peg one in the section, Andy Powers on it, and there's loads of carp in front of him. So it should be interesting to see if he actually catches any of them. But I think most of them are going on the pole by the look of it. The guy on the left, on the end peg, he drew the same peg last week. Won the section with 24 pound of bream on the tip. But my tactics today are going to be the waggler. I'm just going to enjoy my day. And if I do any good, that'll be a bonus. But it's been a long time since I've been to the Huntspill. It's been a couple of years, but each time I come, I do catch a few fish. And I win a section quite often. So let's see what I can do today. Obviously, it all depends on whether the bream actually feed. But it's becoming more like a drain now than a river. The old Huntspill drain.